Ken Ronchetti built this one. Known for his more modern look. 1982. Has one of the best views in the whole house right here. The winter, sunsets in the winter, and you're right out of it.
Thank you.
Some of the best agents around. They get good listings too. I think you would say this is pretty decked out. You really wouldn't have to do much here. And it does have that great feature. View from the sink. Getting their money's worth out here. This would have been a wasted back road. It's going to be your neighbor's backyard from up there. Family room's kind of small, and they're not going to really have any chance of making it any bigger. Might end up using that living room for more of the day-to-day use. But either way. I think they have more of just a TV room only. Spend your social time out here. Take advantage of the views. The first H. Nice house. Master upstairs. Showing the spot there. The game corner. This is the kids' wing where the kids for. How about that? Oh, what's his name? And these two have a view. A little ocean out there. Oh, two bedrooms plus the bed. That's what it is. Master up, let's check it out. Master on top. That's a nice looking desk area right there, because you're looking right at that view. Great place for a den option there. Lie down view too. Plenty of decking out there. It's really not a bad buy for Del Mar money. People a little reluctant to consider Del Mar Terrace prime Del Mar, but I think its time's coming.
get a lot more for your money. Look at that.
A good looking shower.
A privacy glass. A full view.
I think this deck will get some mileage. I think there'd be plenty of people wanting to use this. You know, if you could sneak a little fireplace in right there. You could be hanging out here a lot, especially at night. Or at least around sunset during the winter. Because it feels pretty private. With these walls as high as they are, you feel like it's pretty secure. I like it. Jim the Realtor.